Should we just sing the song about your next year being better?
Yeah.
Okay, let's do it.
Well, let's face it, friends, this year's gone to the right.
It has been a pretty shitty 2015. I don't know why you would bring it up, but yeah.
That segue was so much better last night. I've gained nothing more than one more roll of five.
Do you really want to play this game with me right now?
I went to Mongolian barbecue for lunch today, and I'm like significantly more than grounded.
Bianca Hoover once took me for faux. It was delicious.
Last Halloween and Valentine's.
Valentine's is also horrible for me. It's a shit show.
Celebrate Halloween. Left nothing more than aging lines.
Asian lines? Oh, aging lines. Aging lines.
But one thing's got you holding your glass high.
What would that be?
Next year, all my days will be a carbolicious candy treat.
That sounds good.
A man, a dog, a steady job, a house that's slightly less macabre. Yes, next year, I'll be smiling too.
Me too.
Yes, next year, my dreams will all come true.
I hope mine too.
Yes, next year, all your days will be a rhapsody of gay conceit. Empowered and self-actualized.
I'll cut my Facebook down to size.
Yes, next year, we'll be laughing through. Yes, next year, our dreams will all come true. I know that first I've got to get through all that Christmas jingling.
Year's Eve's the worst.
It leads to vomiting and crying.
It does.
But January 1st will come and I will wake up smiling.
For next year, everything will change.
Yes, next year it's gone bad to go your way. Yes, next year I'll be smiling too. Yes, next year our dreams will all come true.
James Urban on the trumpet, everyone.
Wait for it. It's gonna happen. It happened yesterday.